going on, everybody? My name's Thumb, and yeah, I changed my name. It's not Thumb Mace anymore. It's Thumb. And today we have Tricks for Trophies again, and we got a new team since we completed all the challenges with Edison Flores. We are on Nathan Oduwa. Let's take a bow for yourself, Nathan Oduwa. He plays for Tottenham. He's 6 foot tall. He's got 85 agility, which is something really important for skillers, obviously. He doesn't look too bad. I've used him before. I used his other card a little bit, and I generally liked it. I really like his play. I don't know. He just feels good, to be honest with you. And this is the team we're going to be rocking him with. And so we got Butland in goal. He's OP as hell. You know, just tall and high reflexes. So like 6'4 and above and 85 and up reflexes make OP keepers. There you go. That's the secret to that. I'm sure all of you knew that already, though. Then we have Kareem Gibbs, who's been a favorite of mine since FIFA 14. Ashley Williams, an absolute legend because he's on Everton. Let's be honest there. Is this Virgil? Virgil van Dijk? Yeah, Virgil van Dijk is an absolute beast. He's so good. We've got Van der Wiel, the former PSG player. We got Emre Can in the midfield, who's just really well-rounded. We got Oduwa on left mid. Lallana at left center attacking mid. He's got 4-star, 5-star, right? 5-star, 4-star, sorry. Yeah, that's what I meant. Afolai, who's a link and also pretty solid card. I think he played for Barca, didn't he, at some point? And then Quincy Promes, who's a beast, too. And then Andre Gray. And on the bench, we've got Rashford, who we'll probably bring on once he's not hurt. And then I'd like to, you know, can we get a moment of silence for our two players, Nadir Shifty, two absolute legends, Nadir Shifty and Gary McKay-Steven, how they got downgraded. And obviously the game's been out for a while now, and everybody knows about it, but absolute legends. I hit my best goal ever with this man's, and it's just a sad day to see them not, you know, not 5 stars anymore, man. Hopefully they'll get upgraded here soon in February. That'd be really cool if they got upgraded in February to, you know, 5 stars again. I hope EA will definitely upgrade people to 5 stars because we need some more in the game. But let's go ahead and jump into our first game of the episode. It's not going to be the tournament. Oh, I need to read you guys the challenges. My bad. Why weren't you guys yelling? So with Oduwa's challenges, we're going to go 3 goals with Oduwa, 3 skill goals, and 5 tournament wins. So the same as Flores, because of where we're playing Oduwa and things like that. He's 64 rated, so he's not going to be the best finisher of the ball. And high skill moves aren't that great. So that's what we're going to go with. So let's go ahead and jump into this episode and just kick some butt in these games, man. Let's go pick up 2 dubs. Let's do it. Oh, by the way, we're doing online single matches because the tournament, I don't meet the requirements for the tournament right now. So, just heads up. Alright, guys, we found some. What the freaking crap, dude? Oh, I'm screwed. Well, we're not starting this off how I wanted to. Oh my god, dude. That is a lot of money. That's 5 squad-building players. All cost well over... That costs at least a couple mil. How much money have you put into this game? I thought I put in a lot, but nowhere near that much. Oh, goddamn. Oh, let's go, Lallana. Oh, get, you know, let's just go ahead and score this first goal, baby! Oh, no! Are you serious, Gray? That was... Wow. Just wow. Wow! That was nice. I shouldn't have repeated the same skill move twice, but it is what it is. Play the ball like I asked. Oh, Oduwa. Nah. Tax those, feed the poor, till they're out. Oh my gosh, I got way too greedy with that run. That would have been so filthy if we ended up converting that. I don't think there was any way we were going to, but would have been filthy still. Nope. Ugh. And of course, the first time I attempt a tackle, an actual tackle, I give away a pen. Of course. Oh, what are you gonna? Are you gonna give it to Bale? So apparently, you can read which way they're going. I'm going right. Nope. I'm just bad at it. I don't know if there's even a way. Give up a penalty. It was no doubt a penalty. So there's nothing else I can really complain about. It was for sure a penalty. So. Oh well. We'll have to come back from it now.
Oh my gosh, dude. The good thing is I don't feel threatened by his attack. It's pretty weak, to be honest. And then when I say that, Bale's charging through. And that's... I don't feel any pressure with his attack. Let's say that, because I can't do anything more than that, honestly. I mean, I wasn't expected to win this game to begin with, so there's no reason to be mad at the result right now. Oh man, it does feel a little slow. So this game does feel a little slow in terms of how responsive my players are, which is obviously annoying. But this guy doesn't pose much of a his players do, but him himself, I don't feel pressure from him on the offensive side. My defensive side, I feel fine, even though I'm down 2-0. But it is what it is. Can't change anything. So we'll just go and see if I can't put anything else up. You're on defensive. Why? You're playing such a shit team. What's the point of going on defensive? Are you really scared? Like, are you honestly scared? EA needs to get rid of this defensive shit because shit, you know, just go ahead and take this goal.
Wow, you're really bad, aren't you? Oh, God. Wow, I'm getting frustrated. This is annoying. It's annoying when they don't listen to what you're doing. That's the most annoying part about it. Not this guy's ability. If you give me this team, I'd probably tear his ass open. But you never know. I don't have the team, so you shouldn't really speculate on that anyway. Can you just do what I ask? I'm glad you beat him, but I've got nobody with him. Look at this. How is that a foul on me? What did I do? I didn't even initiate the contact. This game. This game can piss right the fuck off. You got another you've gotten 3 rebound goals.
Oh my god, dude. 3 rebound goals, man.
Happens, man. Dude, why are you so bad at this game? Oh man, this game has not gone according to plan at all. Come on, shit goals, man. They're not even worth anything, honestly. The guy destroyed us. There's no other way to put it. I mean, he had a ridiculous team. So it is what it is, but wow, man, they couldn't do anything. No, like if I can't pull off the simple skimmers to start with, I'm not gonna be able to do anything else, and it's just gonna be a struggle of a game. And I just couldn't do it. The Berba spins weren't popping off. Ball's agility wasn't there with anyone. It was terrible. It was just a terrible game. I don't know what the hell was going on. Anyway, guys, that's gonna do it for this episode because that took a lot out of me. I don't want to get too irritated. Anyway, so I will see you guys next time. I'm sorry if it wasn't that great, and I'm sorry if it was only one game. But dang, I don't want to get frustrated. So I'll see you guys next time. Have a good one. Deuces.